Hummingbirds are the smallest bird in the world, weighing around 2 grams, the size of a penny. Hummingbirds specialize in eating nectar. They have an elongated bill and a long, sensitive forked tongue. They use to lick nectar from feeders or flowers. A hummingbird will lap up nectar at the rate of 13 licks per second. Hummingbirds remember year to year where each and every hummingbird feeder is. Hummingbirds get their name from the humming sound produced by their wings when flying. Hummingbirds don't really sing, they chirp. A hummingbird's favorite color is red. Hummingbirds are the only birds that fly both forward and backwards. Hummingbirds can also hover in mid-air, flying sideways and even upside down. A hummingbird can fly an average of 25 to 30 miles per hour. A hummingbird can dive up to 60 miles per hour. A hummingbird's wings will rotate in a full circle. It's interesting to know that hummingbirds learn which people are the ones responsible for filling hummingbird feeders and which ones don't. When making nectar for hummingbirds, please do not add red food coloring or dye to their nectar. It has no nutritional value and can cause damage to their kidneys. If you have a good hummingbird feeder, there's no need to have red hummingbird food to attract hummingbirds. Making nectar is inexpensive and a fun way to keep your hummingbirds happy and coming back for more. The number of birds to my feeders are growing each day. I expect at the peak of feeding each day, I have anywhere from 30 to 100 birds. That number will grow depending on the food available and the number of feeders I provide. Before the end of the season, I should have 6 to 12 feeders available for my hungry little friends.